Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. Today we'll see the sample answer for IELTS speaking cue card gift. Before that, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Let's see the question. Talk about a gift that you gave to someone recently. You should say what the gift was, whom you gave it to, how you felt about it and explain why you choose this gift. The answer is, there is no doubt that gifts have got a special place in our daily life and people get pleased when they are gifted. It plays a vital role in developing healthy, loving relationships and to show how much you care for and understand them. From my childhood, I have a habit of gifting my beloved ones on several occasions such as birthdays, anniversaries, festivals to make them feel special and happy. Here, I would take this opportunity to talk about the handmade gift that I had gifted my younger sibling couple of years ago. As I had already gifted her so many greeting cards, electronic devices, dresses on several occasions earlier, I wished to surprise her with a creative gift and make her feel special. On having several thoughts, I have decided to gift her a beautiful handmade clay earrings as she is very fond of wearing earrings. To make a perfect gift without any mess up, I have noted down the things that are required. Firstly, I have sketched the design on a blank paper and chosen clay in different colors such as white, red, maroon, yellow, light and dark green along with few crystal beads and pearls. I had molded the clay into a tiny bird's leaves with light and green clay, flowers with red, yellow and maroon colors and a coin sized flat white circle, and finally I arranged all the items on a flat white circle in such a way that birds sitting on the flower plant. Then I baked it at 360 degrees in an oven and decorated with pearls, beads and eye pins and made the earrings. Last but not least, I have packed the earrings in a small box with a gift cover and gifted my sister on her birthday. She was deliriously happy and wore the earrings that I gifted on her birthday. Overall, this is the gift that I had made with my hands and gifted my sister on her birthday. Thank you for watching.